You right, guys? It's EKT Cal 16 here, and today we will be recording episode 5 of the Let's Play Medieval Build series. So if you remember in the last episode, we were making this little lumber mill, and we were basically I was saying that I would do the interior for the next episode. And in today's episode, what we're going to be doing is doing some of the interior and doing some more work on the landscape outside, like making the cut down trees and making a sort of wood area where the wood would have been chopped from, and also making some of the little land outside here, make it look worn in, because at the moment it looks pretty untouched if you compare it to the other one there, and I mean, that's the path, so... You know, we need to do sort of the same here. So let's jump into it. So I think we'll start off with making the stairs. And push this one back one more. Change that to that. This here, I'll change it to 1. Looks a bit silly, I think. And get rid of that there. Make like a little storeroom or something here where they store some stuff. Just like in the other house. The farmhouse, sorry. And. What do we reckon? Do we reckon another load of stairs? I don't know, it would kind of make sense, I guess, wouldn't it? The brightness is quite low, actually, isn't it? Some full settings, maybe there's some torches around. There we go. There we go, a bit more light in here. There we go, that covers it up a little. So we can add it in. We'll add the eating communal area upstairs, so the kitchen and rooms will be up here. So, and what do we reckon? Do we reckon one room, or what do you think, guys? I think we should make the rooms the same as... Yeah, I think we'll make one room here and then... a bit smooth. Ugh. Jesus Christ. Can't really push that in one. What are we gonna do here? So I suppose we could get rid of that. I think this should be oak. Yeah, let's make it oak. give us a little bit of colour difference, because then it's going to look too similar and it just looks ugly-ose. There we go, that looks alright. And then obviously seal this part off. That sounds so funny. Get rid of those bits. Sorry, guys. Right, so get rid of that to get rid of that towards that. It's not too dark now. Let's turn the brightness now and see how that looks. It's not too bad, I guess. No one, fuck's sake. I'm gonna make the bed here. I suppose we can punch out some of this. I suppose we can leave some of it there, so that one, and put that bit back, yeah. So, we reckon put some books down. Some books now. I have one of them on top. That looks alright. It's not too bright, but it's not too dark. This as well. Fuck's sake. And then. So, what do we reckon? More books there. And then. I love the fact that in this texture pack, the head looks like a. Small chest. Really, really do like that. I like this sort of thing here, so if we get the door out, and what we can do is we can make a sort of little closet, so I suppose that will work if we want a small one. And then you can add, so if I take that one out first, add like a chest. And then close that off like that. And then add some cake in. There we go. There's a nice little bit in there. Have a cauldron so they can wash up a little. A bit there. We'll change the biome on that because the metal looks too blocky. And what else could there be in a room? I don't really think we need much else. Let's have a look. Wouldn't really have a. Oh, we could use a crafting table. So actually, if we get rid of that, and then we can. I got a better idea. I got an idea. So get rid of that. Put that there, and then put the crafting table down. Get rid of that. Put a torch in there. Put a pot there instead for flowers. See, sometimes I'm not too shabby at interiors, and then sometimes I'm dreadfully awful. And how's this look? Mix it up. Instead of putting a flower in there, yeah, it looks good. So sometimes I'm not too bad at making interiors, but then sometimes I'm bloody awful. There's no really real mix in between. is either good or bad, or there's no, it's alright, it's either that or it's awful, it's ridiculous. I think that's it for this room. I don't think we need anything else. Remember here, oh actually, didn't add any paintings. I like in this texture pack as well, you can change some of the paintings so it'll look like, so like just some posters, even a banner. Yeah, that banner looks good. Like a wild map there, that looks good. No, take that one out, that looks too much. No, get rid of that. Right, so, there we go. And then for this one, we're gonna add another one. Add like a chest. Torches down there. You walk past this bit? Yeah, that's good. Put an armor stand. I wonder if it fits. No way it does. Holy shit. Didn't think it would fit in there then. So, ah, oh, that's epic. So get rid of that sec. Put that there. Put the head down. Where is it? The head. Put the head down. Put the head down. Okay, I can do it. Get rid of that and that and that one. So add some armour in. So leather would look good because it's not really going to be that sort of city, town, sorry. So it's going to be literally just some leather will do. Like, I don't know, he was an expired knight or something along those lines. I think we should change the direction of this. Can't really post that there. Put that there, fills it up a little. I think we should, got an idea for this actually. I'm putting a trapdoor. Change the biome on the, does it work? I'm from this way. No, it doesn't work. Fuck it. No, just get rid of that one. There's some more stuff out here. That looks good. Yeah, get rid of that one, that's too similar. I don't know, is that too much? Or is, can we get away with adding a little bit more in? Let's have a look. What else have we got? What else can we add up here? I don't know, we can add like a trap chest in or something. Like, that's where they keep their lore. And then, I don't know, maybe put some books there and that'll do. Don't crowd it up too much, so that's it for that bit. For this bit here, fence. Different type of fence, something like spruce. And that looks good. Cake, or we're gonna go with carpet. We're gonna go with carpet. Ooh, Where's the kitchen area gonna be? Yeah, we'll put the kitchen area on this wall. I'm not sure if the changing the furnace in this one will change the biome. We'll try it. So I'll put one there, two little small furnaces, nothing major. And what we'll do is we'll change the biome on the... So, and we're back now, guys, so changing the biome actually works. So what we can do is... I kind of like the way the new furnace actually looks. I don't know why that's not working. We'll change that in a minute. Anyway, I like the way the biome looks in this... let's look for the knives again. Bugger it. So let's turn it. No, this doesn't work. Let's turn it like one. No, I don't think it's working. So slab? No. And then what else can we do? We can it looks like blood. It looks like meat in a sense, doesn't it? So we could cover the top with red carpet would look good. Yeah, that looks alright. And then we could use some redstone dust to sort of signify that it looks like blood. Yeah. Okay, so... like another sort of closet here. Stick some cakes in there. It's a shame you can't do the same with the, we can't do the same with the cookie textures because that would look epic. We could do the same sort of thing with cookies. That would look great. So it works on that item. Set by, is it sky? This sky for the pie. Sky for the pie. No, not sky. It's extreme here. I don't think there's a biome for that one, actually. I don't think there is. I'm not going to check. Take too long cycling through each and every single biome trying to look for it. I don't understand why this isn't just coming up with the knives. It should be just pretty easy to just... There we go. I nearly destroyed that little... There we are, we got another one. So, this one here. See, now it comes up with knives. Fuck's sake. It's soon as I don't need something, and there it is. Fucking bang. I think that'll do for now. I'm not really sure what else to add up here. We could scatter a couple of chests around, I mean. And, I don't know, maybe some books, like cooking books wise. Stick one or two there. And then stick another head there, because obviously it looks like the thing in the texture pack. I think we'll leave that on there. Stick the torches higher, that's a bit too low. And stay where it is. That wall looks a bit empty, we think we should have painting here. Ah, that looks amazing. Get rid of that one and we'll put that one higher. So for obviously for lumber, we need to add some doors in here. So for the lumber mill, obviously we're going to need a lot of wood sort of stuff. So crafting table, we're going to need quite a few of those. Going to need some logs. Wrong bit, so spruce wood, get rid of that one, get rid of that one, get rid of that one. Jungle wood, no batch, yeah, that would look good, and I think that would be it for now. So if we stick some pistons around, like it's sort of been added, there we go. We need to add like something like a. So we add like a bunch of. Get rid of that one. The rail would look good as the sort of rope, although it's a shame we can't in this. Don't think you can do it with other models or metadata in a sense, but it's a shame you can't change it to look like rope, because that looks amazing. Make that sort of stuff here. Get rid of that one and get rid of some heads. There we go. No, Jesus. Yep. One more here. And what else? What else should we have in this building? I'm not really sure what else to add because they didn't really. We'd make some of these ones, I guess. Here, so one there and one there and crafting table, two there, that could be where he keeps his tools, and then that looks amazing. Yes, we're definitely keeping that one. One more here. Okay, so we need to have some sort of area, so stairs, what sort of stairs should we use? Birch wood, jungle wood, we'll use jungle one because that looks sort of tainted. Whoops, destroying everything else around here. Iron bar, can we do that? Iron bars? think we should. So what we'll do is get rid of this. Like a sort of part that looks like a sword. Also need a torch out here somewhere. There we go, that looks like. And we need a sword. Just sort of adds like a little bit more texture so the roof's just not too plain. What else can we add out here? Is this getting too much or is this alright? Obviously we need the spruce. Get that one back. Still got a couple more here. Still got a bunch of them. Good like that. I suppose we can leave that like that for now. And I suppose that's alright. We didn't do anything for the actual. We need a door as well. This bit looks empty as well. We'll just add in some jungle wood. There we go. And some paintings. That was good. I like that one. See if I can get that one back. I can't even remember which one it was. It was the pickaxe with the sort of diagram on looking like how to make it. There we go. For this bit, what are we gonna do in here? This could be where he keeps his lore, so trap, not treasure chest. This very kid where he keeps his like pay. We could have like the sword one, or the sword's crisscross in here. Yeah, like that. And that could be like a sort of stash kind of thing. I think that's done for the interior for this one. Oh no, it's not. It's the interior's done, sorry. What we need to do still is we need to add So what we can do is we can remove some of these. It's kind of cool actually, because if I just grab an axe, normal axe, doesn't matter which one, if I hit the bottom, pops out, and that's due to the plugin we've got. And that's why I look stupid and it doesn't work. So yeah, we'll add some. So add some scattered trees around. Couple more of here. Do some of oak wood as well. I think we'll just do a couple of single ones around. Like this. Mix and match it a little. So what we can do actually is we'll place near 15 block radius of 18 and 0. Yeah, that looks good. So then we can just destroy these down. I think we're nearing the end of the episode here. There's not much left to do for this. So we've got a couple of these trees as well. Plenty of drama on the server as always. That's a joke, there's not that much. Edit a couple of them so they look taller. I think that'd do for now. I mean, next episode we're going to be making, like I said earlier, we're making either blacksmith, or I don't know. I think at the moment I'm just making main buildings. I think we need to add more sort of stuff in, such as like I don't know, maybe some houses. In the next episode as well, there's a new guy that joined a couple of days ago. Can't really remember what his name is, but he said he wants to help build because he's seen this project on the Planet Minecraft. So what I think is, what I might do is have a look at what you can do, let him build for me for an episode, then that'll probably be in the next one. So yeah, I think that's what we're doing for the next one. There we go, I think that'll do for now. And there we go. So if you enjoyed this episode, guys, don't forget to like, comment and subscribe. Of course, I'll leave a link in the description for the link to Planet Minecraft on the actual website, so you can see this project in its form, just the screenshots. And if you do visit that one, don't forget to give that one a diamond and a favourite, and also subscribe to the channel here and on the PMC website for more updates on this project and many other projects to come in the future. And see you in the next one, guys, alright? Take care now. Bye-bye.